Receiving a pitch. When receiving the pitch, it's important for the running back to look the ball in before heading downfield. Use the hands to cradle the ball. Look the ball in. Tuck the ball away. Keep the eyes up to find a hole.